And this is what it feels like. And this is what it feels like. And I survive cause a nigga is special first. You get successful, then it gets stressful thirst. Niggas gon' test you, see what your tech.
We still gotta go through that big old line outside. It's the biggest camp in the country, man. If y'all not out here, you are missing out. We at Wayne State University. I done seen 30 coaches walk by me. Another 50 coaches that don't walk in. It's thousands of kids.
Where you boys from, man? Tennessee. Okay, y'all Coach Buck. Okay, that's what's up, man. Hey, Coach Buck got some guys over there, nah. What's up, boss? How you doing? Ready to go to work? That's what's up. Make sure y'all talk to these coaches when you walk by them. You know what I mean? Give them a good handshake. Be strong. Present yourself right. I think NFL dudes all the time.
I got 9 coming this year.
Yeah, bro.
Antonio Brown, yeah. We trained him too. Okay. Terrell Owen, yeah, trained him too. That guy right there, you see that man number 14 with that jersey right there?
Yeah.
That's the man you need to get his info before you leave.